Played my college ball at Marquette University in Wisconsin for Tom Crean, who's now the head coach at Indiana. I was just a very aggressive player, you know, rugged, more of a dirty worker type guy, good rebounder, you know, defender, set a lot of good screens, and good role player. Played with a great group of guys. I mean, D Wade's as humble as they come, you know, so it's not like he had an ego or anything along those lines, but I think it gives me perspective to help relate to the guys that are role players, because it's not easy. Because in high school, everybody was a star. You know, I averaged 26 points a game in high school. I was player of the year in the St. Louis area, you know, McDonald's nominee and all that, and a star in my own right, you know. But I get to college, and I've got to be that role guy, something I wasn't used to, you know. So it's a different mindset and a different approach. You know, this was a great opportunity to come to Tennessee with Coach Martin. You know, he's a very good person to be around. You want to be with good people, you know, people that have a good heart, and Coach Martin definitely has that. You know, he's a guy that's easy to talk to. His door is always open. You know, you can really communicate with him, and he allows you to play your game. You know, he demands you to play at a high level, but at the same time, he wants you to play and show what you can do. What we look for first is a work ethic. You know, how competitive is he? How hard does he play? Is he diving on the floor and doing the little things, you know, that we'll expect him to do here? You know, from a talent standpoint, you know, you want length, you want athleticism, you want guys that can move. Obviously, the ability to shoot the ball, handle the ball. You know, what kind of decisions do they make? You know, big guys, how are their hands? Can they move their feet? Those sorts of things. You know, at Tennessee, we've got great resources. You know, I think that's a major draw for guys when we get them on campus. You have a lot of options. You know, we've got our own private practice court that we always have access to. Nobody can use it. Our guys can get in here anytime they want to. Obviously, Thompson Bowling Arena is one of the premier on-campus facilities in the nation. They're drawing 19, 20,000 a night. So it's a great atmosphere. You know, I think that's something any college kid is looking for, is an atmosphere to play. I mean, people in Tennessee, they truly bleed orange, and they feel good about our program. The University of Tennessee is unlike most other schools because it provides a family atmosphere. You know, really, not only in the athletic department, but as the university as a whole. You walk around campus, people are friendly, people are smiling. You know, that Southern hospitality, so to speak.